Welcome back to the Legend of Zelda Oracle of Seasons. Ages. Bloody hell. Getting my games mixed up now. I tried to do this app before, but lost footage. And I completely lost track of where I was. So I decided to create a new game. I did the first dungeon. And now I'm going towards Nehru's house. I did the fairies in the forest, so don't have to really go through that. Indeed, there is Impa. What's this? It's the Harp of Ages. If I could get any closer? No. So we learn this tune, the echo tune. Now we gotta go to the past. Though we may not be done with the power bracelet just yet. Okay. Yes, we are gonna go to the past to do the second dungeon. I have rings to appraise. Maple's ring. Maple always gives me goodies, so oh, right, I've got to go through there where I jumped off. I guess I'll be stuck in the past for a while, wouldn't I? What do you mean? I got hit. I think I do need to go in there, actually. Oh no, it's the other end, if I recall. Yeah. When I lost the footage of this, I went all the way and then went back because it was a waste of time. Alright, so I gotta get some mystery seas now, and then I'll get bombs, and then we'll be through sailing. Although, what's to the left? Another place I need to go. A piece of heart. I'm going back this way. I'm not going through the shortcut. Yeah, you sell me a shield for 30, which I've already got. Oof. Damn, it was the other side I needed to... Like, didn't I already... No, I've been losing track of what I had done, what I hadn't. When you do a full reset, you kind of forget things. Ow. And we go to Ambi's place. A mystery seeds for bombs. Learns our name, gives us bombs, Nehru comes, or Veran. Alright, and so we head off. In my other file, I have Rock's ring instead of Maple's ring. Okay, next time on Legend of Zelda Oracle of Ages, we'll actually go in here. Has the same hearts. Oh, I start from there? Rubbish. Well, see you in this dungeon.